One of the strengths of Capture One Pro is the ability to customize the workspace in a manner that makes sense to you. This could be to add tools you want to have close at hand and remove those you don't use. Workspaces can also be designed for specific tasks, like selecting images or focus checking, for example. Nearly all of the elements of the workspace can be moved or adjusted. The tools area can be defined with the tools you prefer to use and in any order. This can then be saved as a workspace. Some predefined workspaces are already available in Window Workspace. Check if these fit your needs before creating your own. Let's start by looking at the three areas of the Tools, Browser, and Viewer. The Browser is placed on the bottom in the default workspace. It can also be placed on the opposite side to the Tools by choosing Place Browser Right or Left in the View menu. Equally, the Tools can be placed left or right. As our tools are now currently on the left, the option will show as Place Tools Right, also in the View menu. The Browser and Tools will now switch position. Tools are placed in a number of different tool tabs. The order of the tool tabs can be changed by command-click dragging the tool tab icon. To add or remove a complete tool tab, right-click and choose Add Tool Tab or Remove Tool Tab. Add any individual tool to any tool tab in the same way. To create a floating tool, simply drag it away from the tool area or create a floating tool in the Window menu. To remove it, choose Remove Tool in the drop-down menu. The size of the tool area and thumbnail browser can be increased or decreased in size by dragging the vertical separator. Change the browser view by selecting one of the three options and resizing if available. Both browser and tool area also have an auto show mode. Choose either option in the view menu. This keeps the area hidden until the cursor is moved to their respective location. The Browser, Tools and Viewer can also be hidden from the View menu and with simple shortcuts. The contents of the toolbar can also be edited and saved as part of a workspace. Right-click on the toolbar and choose Customize. All available icons will be shown. Then drag and drop any icon or icons to the toolbar. A full screen option is available by choosing View, Enter Full Screen. Press Escape to exit. If you are working with dual monitors, it may be useful to separate the viewer from the main workspace. Choose Window Viewer and then drag the viewer window to your secondary monitor. To save the workspace, go to Window, Workspace, and then Save Workspace. Name your workspace. It will appear in the Workspaces menu. Finally, all shortcut keys in Capture One can be programmed to your own choices. Go to the Capture One menu and choose Edit Keyboard Shortcuts. Start by duplicating the default set by clicking Duplicate. Open the menu option you wish to edit shortcuts for, and click once in the Shortcut Key section. Enter the key or key combination for the shortcut. Close the editor when you have finished creating shortcuts.